closures. I don't like the way they look. So you probably would never see me with a closure.
There's something in this liquor. The air is getting thicker. I can't help but stare at you. Oh yeah, girl, what did you do to me?
Hi everybody, I'm back. It's been about 2 years since I posted my last video. And I just wanted to come back, and you know, I've seen so many people subscribe to my channel daily, and it's like, okay, well, dang, my last video was posted, you know, 2 years ago. They need to know what's up and what's new, and I definitely want to be consistent with this. So I'm just coming back to give you a video about this hair that I have, and also to confess to confess to me wearing, you know, closures and full lace wigs, because I thought I would never, like, I could not see myself in neither, but I love them. I started to see why a lot of women just, you know, went down that road into, like, you know what, forget this, forget leave out, forget all of that. And you know, especially being all natural, it's kind of hard to always have your hair done. I mean, especially in the summertime when it's hot, like around this time when it's like 98 degrees outside, you know, you can straighten your hair right now and walk outside and it's like a bush. So I'm like, I don't want that. So I started wearing lace wigs and closures, and I began to love them. But this video is definitely about this hair. Just giving you an update on everything. You know, I've been away for a while because I was in school and I started going to two schools at one time, and I graduated from one and then the next school, and I worked so hard for it. So I'll show you guys. I got my degree, my bachelor's degree. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, I've worked so hard. On top of, you know, going to two schools, I was also working, so I really didn't have a lot of time to sit here and do videos. You know, it was like, you know, work, come home, homework, sleep. Sometimes I didn't even eat dinner. But I am back. It's back in action. I have to get motivated again, get confident again. And here is my video about this wonderful, amazing, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful hair. Okay? I ordered this hair from, drumroll please, Nick Cannon. Oh. I ordered this hair from Amazon. So how did I get to, like, order hair on Amazon? I love Amazon. I love my Amazon Prime. You know, Amazon Prime in the house. Woo, woo. Okay. But I ordered it off Amazon. Who's the seller is KRN, and the hair looks like this. Well, the page. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, too bright, too bright. My bad. Oh, here it is. Okay. And that's what it says. I ordered the 24 inches and it was 212. And, you know, of course, I got it in 2 days with Prime. And, you know, the hair so far has been great. Any shedding, you know, normal shedding. You already know how I feel about shedding in the hair, okay? Hair is going to shed. Whatever. the hair, how long have I had it? I had it for about a month now. It is a full lace wig. It's not really much I can say about it. It's, like, really great, though. I think that Amazon hair, this is not my first time ordering from Amazon. I ordered my graduation hair from Amazon, which was like the natural color hair in the beginning of the video. But so far, I haven't had any cons with Amazon hair. The only thing that I can advise you guys to do is, you know, really read the reviews and look at pictures. Like, I ordered from people, from vendors that had people with a lot of reviews and a lot of pictures. You know, it's kind of like you can gauge how the hair is. But I didn't expect anything, like, you know, people be trying to get miracles out of their wigs. And I'm just like, okay, there. So, I mean, hey, I feel like that. Some other people may feel like that, but to each his own. I'm not knocking you. You're like, oh my God, my hair is my life, okay? Hair is life, booting. Okay. But anyway, so how did I get this style? You guys will see. What I did was use flexi rods, the blue ones. They're like a medium, like this, okay? And I use this mousse.
I love looking at you. And the way God intended us, I'm talking about nothing on but a smile and a little bit of sweat from when we made love. And it got me singing, ooh, your body makes me go, yeah. I throw up my hands, say thank you to the man, 'cause just to touch you is a blessing, and I'm glad I can. All I can say is a hallelujah, 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 pretty baby. You got me religious,
yeah.
Got me religious, got me religious. Ooh, and all I can say. Being with you, 'cause you're easily worth adoring. Your voice in my ear, something like a choir of angels, easy like Sunday morning. You got me singing, oh, your body makes me call, yeah. And I just throw up on my hands, say thank you to the man, 'cause to be around you is a blessing. And I thank God I can, and all I can say, hallelujah, 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 pretty baby. You got me religious, oh, got me religious, got me religious. Oh, and all I can say. Oh,